Hello everyone, I am Saitis and welcome back to my channel Saitik Coding. Today I'll try to do the display comparison between the OnePlus Nord versus the Poco F3 device. So these are Redmi K40 device which I'm trying to use right now, and both phones, Poco F3 and the Redmi K40, they both have the same kind of display specifications. So let's see friends, which display is the best, either the OnePlus Nord or the Poco F3's display. So if you're watching first time this channel, make sure to subscribe to my channel friends Saitik, and don't forget to check the links in description for more details about both the smartphones. You can find all the amazing videos which I did upload here, so try to check the playlist, so links will be available in the description below friends. So let's get started here. The first thing is that let's compare the hardware specifications of both the phones. The Poco F3, which comes with a Super AMOLED panel, 120Hz HDR10+ certified, 1300 nits of peak brightness, as you can see here. And whereas the OnePlus Nord has fluid AMOLED panel, 90Hz display and HDR10+ certified. So the Poco F3 and the Redmi K40, they are using the Samsung's E4 technology type of panel. So that's another added bonus advantage for the Poco F3 device. So let's see friends, if you compare both phones side by side playing same video, which display looks kind of better. So let me quickly open the same video in both the phones and compare side by side. And in case if you're interested in any other type of videos on this both the phones comparison, so make sure to comment below what are the other types of videos you want me to do. Definitely I'll do videos on that one. So it is a video which I'm trying to open in the OnePlus Nord, and let me try to open even in the Poco F3 as well. So it is a Poco F3. So let me try to start at same time both the phones. So both the phones are started at same time. So both displays are really good friends, there is nothing wrong, but I just want to compare, I just give you my thoughts, initial impressions about the both phones displays. So the fluid AMOLED display also looks kind of okay, so there is not much problem. And both phones are having the very good bright screen as well, so you can see the brightness of the mountains and trees over there. So both are having very good kind of screen brightness. And slightly points to the Poco F3's display, little bit slight points. And you do have this kind of video filters which you can enable in this option. So where you can change the complete colors, HDR colors, and you can use vibrant colors as well. Even the black and white colors if you want, if you are interested. But without using any filters, this is the actual output of the Poco F3 device. So do let me know in the comments below friends, which display you felt the best as well. So for me, it looks both are kind of same, but they do have one kind of disadvantage and advantage. So the Poco F3 has bigger screen and very small tiny punch hole. And the OnePlus Nord has small screen and very big punch holes, as you can see here. So which is kind of annoying in the OnePlus Nord. But I do like this kind of in Poco F3's display mostly because of this tiny punch hole camera. So this is a quick comparison friends between both the phones, and for more videos make sure to subscribe and follow me regularly, and let me try to show you the final viewing angles of both the displays. So both the displays are having the same kind of experience in the viewing angles, so no issues at all. And in terms of the low brightness mode test as well, so both phones are really great in terms of the low brightness, both are like really low. And thank you for watching this video friends, it's just a basic comparison, and clear winner is the Poco F3 obviously. So for having 120Hz display and for having a very small tiny punch hole and big screen and better colors, little bit better colors, but both looks kind of okay. So thank you for watching this video friends, and see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned for more updates in the future as well. See you in the next video friends, until then, bye.